and the USA.
Glastonbury, yeah, Glastonbury. I like Glastonbury. I didn't, but I like it now. Just come in here, passing Stonehenge. You get the vibe, you really feel a vibe when you drive through the festival. I wish I kind of came a bit earlier to enjoy it. But I'm here now, I'm going to rock it.
Glastonbury soundbite. Well, I was at the front of the stage 10 o'clock this morning, arrived yesterday. And basically, you know, wandering around. It's not an ego thing, but a lot of people buzzing, really cool kids just buzzing for the show. You know, you feel their energy. And that definitely, listen, you know, that definitely, that gets you ready for it. You know, you think, oh, I'm responsible for this, I'm not going to let anyone down. You know, and we're all saying, we're all buzzing for it. And yeah, it's special, isn't it, Glastonbury? You know, you feel a certain responsibility, you're closing the show. People don't want to go home thinking that, you know, you just wandered around aimlessly doing fuck all. You've got to go out there and bang it for them and make it really special. So, for me, that's what's going to happen. You know, I've got that kind of special kind of energy, you know, that sets them certain geeks apart from the others. Listen, they're all special and everyone knows that. There's never a slack prodigy geek. But yeah, I'm uploading. Mon dieu, abésite, yon pont et les ponts de quoi. Les 50 pères ont ponté faire les consommateurs. Les ponts, les souhaits réparer les sons de chair, les parfois, le cas est mexicain dans Zoomé, des ponts de pécon. Et vous y voyez, des poussements de paix, du monde, le monde existe, magnifiquement, qu'elle est pas, que nous squadrons qui squasse du mystique à zo, du prodigieux dans. C'est son petit band de Glastonbury.